5'4", weighed 115, pretty well stacked.
Well, I'm glad you find me pleasing.
I don't find you nothing.
Then why are you staring?
I'm interested in the jukebox.
Well, I'm sorry, I don't know about mechanics.
I don't either. I'm a singer.
Indeed.
Hey, look. I just saw you writing down some figures in your little book, and I wondered what you were doing. So don't get any fancy ideas about yourself.
Well, I'm afraid I misunderstood.
I'm afraid you did.
Well, if you buy me a fresh drink, I'll tell you about the figures.
Buy your own drink.
Is yours the approved manner with ladies in the backwoods?
Just tell me about the figures.
All right. I'm an exploitation man in the record business. I work for Mickey Alba. You've heard of him.
Word sometimes gets to the backwoods.
Well, I plug his records with disc jockeys, jukeboxes, stores. Oh, hello, Sam.
Oh, hello, kid.
This is Sam Brewster, the cheerful owner.
Vince Sever, did you get Hong Houghton's letter?
Mm-hmm. So you want a job?
When do I go to work?
Whenever you want.
It's about as good as any.
It's up to you. Bring me yourself, so will you?
Can those guys play with me when I sing?
Sing? What do you mean, sing?
Sing? You said I could start tonight.
This barboy. Make setups, bring ice.
Hunk told me you'd give me a job singing.
Look, what do you think I am, a mental case? This place is no hobby, you know.
All I want is a chance, Mr. Brewster.
Look, kid, I'll save you some grief. So, Hunk taught you a couple of songs. Swell. Be the life of the next party you go to. But, we don't have opportunity night here. Now, do you want the job or don't you?
Sounds familiar.
He's an old country music singer. I met him in the penitentiary.
Make sit-ups, bring ice.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not a part of this show, so just don't encourage me or pay me any mind at all. The man that owns this place, he thinks I can't sing, so I gotta prove it to him. Just go ahead, whatever you do, and it won't take long. Let's do a chorus of Young and Beautiful.
Stars that glow.
every chance.
But if they won't listen to me, I can't hold a gun on them.
Do you ever listen to yourself?
I can listen to myself when I'm singing.
Make a tape record? Maybe when you hear yourself, you can discover what's wrong.
Sounds like a good idea. How much does it cost?
About $20 with a recording studio, I think.
I haven't got a guitar.